Hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
All right. What's your name?
Grace.
Where are you from, Grace?
I'm from Blackburn.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
And what's your work?
Well, I work in the warehouse, packing vinyls and stuff, and I also write and sing. And
great.
Just
that's okay.
Just singing.
That's where everybody starts off, Grace.
Yeah.
When did you start writing?
Probably when I was about 16. My first song was about 6 minutes long, so I've had to sort of get around that. But yeah, I've been basically writing ever since.
And are you going to do original songs?
I am, yes. I'm going to sing my own song called Roots.
Great. Good for you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Found out. I don't wanna leave this town, and I don't wanna be back where I started from, cause my roots won't keep me warm. They won't keep me warm. But they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. I believe. And then you came my way. Well, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we grow old. Cause my roots will never keep me warm. I guess I made it here somehow. I made it this far and I am proud of some whole. Just change, nothing stays the same. And I, for one, am glad. I never knew I wanted you so bad. But they said I was always gonna be that way. Until I saw you, I believed them every day. And you came my way. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you. Cause my roots will never keep me warm. And they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. Them every day, and then you came out.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. So wonderful.
Tell me what that song was about.
I've been singing in pubs and restaurants and things like that just for years, since I was 16 to 18. And not just friends, but everybody was just like, you'll be doing that forever, singing Amy Winehouse in the corner of a pub. It was just that thought of, like, this is what I want to do, and it makes me so happy. And just being able to say, actually, I did do it.
Grace, it's very rare when someone sings an original song, I say, yes, I love it. That is a hit song.
I have to tell you, I loved it, genuinely, and I really like you, Grace.
Thank you so much.
My God, this is a beautiful, beautiful song. A beautiful song. Louis.
Grace, follow your dream. You've got the talent. Big yes.
Sharon?
I can't wait to hear more of your original material, so it's a huge yes from me.
I would like to get that song off you so I could listen to it. It's an absolute yes.
Thank you so much.
I've said this before, I don't believe there is any such thing as a perfect first audition. What you, however, have just done is to demonstrate very, very, very clearly who you are, what you're all about. It's genuine, came from your heart, it's believable, and that's why I'm excited that, to say that you have your fourth yes.
Bless your heart. Congratulations.
You did it.
Very well.
Go and celebrate.
Well, I'm gonna get drunk.
Hi. Hi, how are you all doing?
Good.
We're good. Really good.
Did you all go for this song?
Yeah.
So you're all happy with it?
Very happy. It's great.
All right then, let's hear it, guys. Good luck.
Thanks.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I was enough.
We danced the night away, we drank too much. I pulled your hair back when you were throwing up. And when you smiled over your shoulders, my love for you was so greater. I pulled you closer to my chest. Oh. And you asked me to stay over. I said, I already told you, I think that you should get some rest.
I knew I loved you then, but you never know. Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go.
I knew I needed you, but you never know. I wanna stay with you till we're gray and old.
Just say you wanna go. You were always there for me when I needed you most.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give up.
I promise till death we part like in a vow.
And I wrote this song so for you, everybody knows. And darling, it's you and me and Sue and Crane.
Just say you won't let go.
Just say you won't let go.
So, what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing one of my own songs.
Oh, good girl.
Yeah, so it's called Don't Go.
What's it about?
It's about my one and only relationship in life, which did not go well.
So somebody broke your heart?
Pretty much, yeah.
Would you take him back?
Nah, he's long gone. See you later.
Good girl.
What would you like to say if he was watching tonight?
I know he's got a new girlfriend, so I hope he's very happy.
Good luck.
Thank you.
This town is, I'm scared of anything, but I don't want you to remember me when I'm not young and free. I'm trying to build myself back up, but I'm waiting on a miracle. And far too many times have I asked you to carry me, and I promise this time I'm ready. I just needed space and clarity. But I already know, I already care. I can't be myself and carry on when you're not there. I don't want you to go on, no. Tell me you'll stay. Tell me this heart that you gave me won't go away. And go away.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
Not at all, not at all. Oh, I'm so glad.
She's so natural. Her voice is beautiful.
Got a real gift for writing.
She's honest.
Where it's very transparent and it's honest. I guess she gets me every time. I don't remember the last time. Like, I'm blown away by her.
Understood. You know what's so great about you is that you're relatable. And when we're sitting here and someone comes out with just a pure talent, is brave enough to play your own material, no gimmicks, just all about you, the song, your voice, your talent, your charisma. And if you carry on doing what you're doing, you're going to give yourself a real shot.
Thank you so much.
Got it.
Every time you sing, you get to Nikki and I, every single time, and you got us again. But that song was just wonderful, absolutely
so
a
much.
Wonderful song. Well, and as Simon said, so relatable, everybody can relate to that song, and your voice is crystal clear. You're just wonderful, and we love you, and you're going to go to the Six Chair Challenge.
Don't you worry, don't you worry.
Thank you so much.
See heaven's
thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. See you later.
Don't you worry, don't you worry.
Wow. Like, I didn't expect that at all.
So, what are you going to perform for us tonight?
I'm going to perform an original song. It's called Do It Better.
Okay.
It's the sequel from my boot camp audition. This is how I felt a few months after my breakup. Still a bit bitter, not gonna lie, but just kind of realised, actually, I can do it better without him.
Good luck, Grace.
Thank you so much.
I like to think that when I'm alone and when you aren't here, that I am strong, and when you are weak, I can do it better, I can do it better. Tell me, when will it stop? When will it all go dark? When can I stand up on my own and be who I want? 'Cause I can do it better. after all we've been through, we've been better off apart. Cause you and me, and you knew that from the start. Yeah, I knew you'd break my heart. And I can do it better. I can do it better.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Good.
I think.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing an original song.
And what's it called?
It's called More Than You.
And what's it about?
Wanting someone that doesn't want you back and just being obsessed with that person. You're like, why don't you fancy me? Like, really?
Okay.
Call it a truce and I'll run from you. Quits and I'll still be here. Call us fools for speaking too soon. Call me weak for feeling fear. And it's haunted how you call me, and I'm scared that I can't let go.
Hold on a minute. Hold. Can we just stop?
She stopped.
You did.
It's finished.
Why did she stop?
Great.
Yeah.
You're singing with great emotion. Mm-hmm. I love the song. But what you're doing is you're clipping your words.
Yeah.
It's as if you're stopping your vocals from coming out.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Don't be sorry.
Well, she's apologising and she said don't be sorry.
I love that little quirky sound you have in your voice, but you're doing it too much. You've got to breathe, you've got to relax. We've got to hear that you've got power in your voice. Just relax and sing.
Yeah.
Okay?
Do you want it from the beginning?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go on.
Call it a truce and I'll run from you. Call it quits and I'll still be here. Call us fools for speaking too soon. Call me weak for feeling fear.
Even though she cried, it was such a drastic difference when she stopped clipping her words.
Well, the songs that she writes are really good.
She is a fantastic songwriter.
She's a fantastic songwriter. I don't think she's a great singer. I don't think she has power.
I don't think I'm gonna get through after that. That's such a shame, but I think, yeah, I think that didn't show me off to what I can do, which is a real shame.
Everyone said it just like your father. Didn't know your own strength, you're taking some blows, so you just hit harder. I was a girl who stood in the playground, needed a friend to find a way out. Did what you said, I was easily led, but I got my karma. So tell me, how come everybody says you should live with no regrets, when everyone has done some things I bet they wanna forget? And I was too young to know better, too young to put it right. And no, it ain't big, it ain't clever, so why did I play with fire? We were out of control, ended up getting burned. If only I'd known at the time. And too young to know better, and it's been forever, so can we try? Did all wrong, and I was too young. Can I do what we thought? We were too young, and I was too young to know better, too young to prove it. Asked you twice now, there's lipstick on your collar. You say she's just a friend now, then why don't we call her? So you wanna go on with someone to do other things you used to do to me? I swear I know you do. You used to take me out in your fancy car and make out in the rain, and when I ring you up, don't know where you are till I hear her say your name. You used to sing along when you play guitar. That's a distant memory. She treats you better than you treated me. Ha! I'm on to you. She rings you up, she know where you are, but I know differently. Now she sings along when you play guitar, making brand new memories. Hope you treat her better than you treat me. I'm on to you. Turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head lay down with me and tell me no lies. Just don't be closely, don't patronize, don't patronize me. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart feel something that it won't. But here in the dark, in these final hours, I will lay down my heart and I will feel the power. But you won't, oh, you won't, 'cause I can't make you love me. You can't make your heart feel something that it won't. And here in the dark, in these final hours, I will lay down my heart and I'll feel the power. But you won't, no, you won't. I can't make you love me if you
talking, I hear what they say. It's got me caught up. I've been drowning for days. I knew when I saw it, heading for trouble, but I like the game. Yeah. It's got us tied up, caught in the rain. I've been losing sleep over empty sheets. I know that you're doing it too. We could talk all night till the morning light, but you always leave too soon. And if we both know what we want, then why do we wait? Why do we wait? And if we both know where this goes, then why do we hesitate? Why do we? Could talk all night till the morning light, but you always leave too soon. And
it's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mom's yelling no,
and her daddy's told her to go. But a friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through the sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view. And she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she lived it 10 times or more. And she could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. And take a look at the long man beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know he's in the best-selling show. Is there life?
An open book. You
used to say, live and live. But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry, say, live and live. towers high enough to keep me safe. And I know that sinking feeling. Yeah, I know that feeling all too well. Another day when I'm dreading my phone ringing, waiting for the next story to tell. You can shout it out loud, louder. Yeah, you can try to tear me down, thinking you got the power. Oh, baby, you got nothing but words. Trying to escape, you can keep your headlines. Well, you can shout it out. Some blows, so you just hit harder. I was a girl, stood in the playground, needed a friend to find the way out. Did what you said, I was easily led, but I got my karma. So tell me, how come everybody says you should live in regrets, when everyone has done some things I bet they wanna forget? And I was too young to know better, too young to put it all.